Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. Okay, so this is XGALZ Xypher. Or is it pronounced Xypher? It's a cypher, right? It's a rap cypher. But they spelled it. Maybe it's always been spelled that way. I don't know. It don't matter. This is XG. This is the four rappers doing what they do best, rapping. And this video went like super viral last year. I know that a lot of people was watching it. A lot of people made reaction videos on it. I have definitely seen snippets of this. Of course I have. I never really like sat down and like watched it to really watch it. So today that's what we're doing, because a lot of people in the comment section said that I should, so I am, right? So let's see how this is, man. I'm excited for this one. Okay, here we go. Let's what is it, black and white? She looks so cool. I like this hairpiece. I love this hairpiece. I like her whole hairstyle in this. With the jewelry. I like the vibe of this. I like the vibe of this. I like the vibe of this. Okay. Oh, I like that. I like that change up. And this is the Dreamville song. Mata system made a story next page. Dare motadori to the night stage. Whether you're ready or not, it's now or never. We gon' do this, yo. Tiptoeing all around the globe, leaving tracks to the Tokyo. Only spit facts while this cap and that cap is acting to Pinocchio. Never lacking, never slacking. Like the camera action, we gon' smash it. I open it at like the grand finale. Me going to medic and even imagine my face. Hey, going down bad. No, neither you're shimmy. Oh, she really riding this beat. Yeah, my got bars that psycho drip down to the last drop on the mic. Oh, my name, that will get full of gun. Only one, one, two, suck it. Grand or typo on. With the slick Rick eye patch on. With the eye patch on, you go hard, and it's diamond encrusted. So I like the delivery. And the flow. I think both of them had really, really good flow. And Maya rode the hell out of that beat. Maya killed that beat real, real good. She did a real good job on that beat. It really matched her style of rapping, without a doubt. I love this change up. I love how it switches up. And this is Harvey. Okay, she doing that Ty Dolla Sign song. Middle sticking up, ain't no one in time. Their outfits are so cool. I like the way they were styled for this cypher. Ain't no pause button on me, ain't no problem.
I'm stressing on me. Now I don't pick and choose, I just show and proof. Maintain the same energy. More like cut the only gene. I'm my own, I'm X, what's it in I day? Suji, I got her eyes, white team. You now get used to, but I should get more team. Yeah, gotta keep winning, that's a E-Lamas. Gotta live like the Beyonce knows. Chini has to get you, can't go. He got it, kaga, 24K go. Chaka, or like I'm a couple to.
I love the flowers. I love the flowers, man. I don't think I ever heard this Ty Dolla Sign song. I love the change up. And this is probably the best beat. Like out of the four, I think Jurin probably gonna have like the. I think this beat is the most dynamic. Like this. What a clock sticking in, I'm sick of then a step of spitting in a pen, I'm a light boo. In a beast, in a queen beast, in a woo. Oh, she's laying in the casket. Never miss a beat, freaking misdemeanor. My girls with me, I don't lead them, I get lit with them. Too blunt to be modest. In my mind, no super than model, the fully done it. I forgot to know it's a cocky, what get a shoe was so. Mommy pick a pop, she got the pearls. Too hot to cool off, na na na. Too hot to cool off, na na na. Yeah, this is so cool. When they see you, they go Johto. When they see me, they go Moto. Hey, hey, when they see you, they go Johto. When they see me, they go. Ooh. It sounds so good. It's so dynamic. This beat is so dynamic. Wow. Okay. What a image. What a fucking image. Wow. So delivery was really good. Flow was really good. The choice of beats, I think, was really good too. I think the beats fit them very well, especially the down bad one for Maya. I thought that beat really like fit her tone and her pacing, the way she was rapping. I think it fit her pace really well. So I mean, this was, you know, it really does highlight their talent when it comes to rapping. So yeah, I think you know, as popular as XG is, because I do think that, you know, in the grand scheme they are popular, you know what I mean, but you know, I still think that they have this like this underrated aspect about their music, and it might be because it's not much of it. You know what I mean? It's not, they don't have much music right now, but I mean, the potential is there. The potential is there for them to, you know, to be as big as a lot of K-pop stars. You know, they don't have like a massive label behind them. They don't have like, you know, a big promotional push, but they have the talent. You know what I mean? They have the rapping ability. Like you can tell in K-pop when rapping is forced. Like you because a lot of times they try and get every K-pop act to have a rapper, when, you know, every K-pop act don't necessarily need a rapper, but they try to, and like, you know, have an aspect of the group, you know what I mean, to make the group seem more rounded. And you can kind of like, you can sense that the rapping is being forced, you know what I mean. You can sense that it's kind of being forced. With XG, it's not forced. Like, they're rappers. Like they rap, you know what I mean. Like you can tell, like it's not being forced, it's not being pushed on them to rap. Especially Maya on that damn bad was, I mean, it was, you could, like, it was her. You know what I mean? Like I can sense it. That's her. So that's what I like about XG. I think that their songs are really good. especially Shooting Star and Left Right. Tippy Toes and Mascara was really good too. So I'm definitely a fan of XG. I'm definitely anticipating them coming out with new music in the future. I can't wait to see, you know, what their next project will be like. Hopefully it's in the form of multiple songs, in the form of a mini album or a full length album if that's possible for them. So if you're an XG fan and you really like XG's music, subscribe, like the video, because I am too. But yeah, that was fun. That was really, really fun. I had a good time watching it. Hello everyone, thank you for watching my video. If you guys enjoyed the video, consider leaving a like. And if you would like to see more videos like this, K-pop reactions, K-pop breakdowns, and different reactions to K-pop title tracks, consider subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate it. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.